at the end of the meeting, the media resolved to support the commission, and you did. Working in consultation with you, we expanded the number of polling units in Nigeria to 176,846 for the first time in 25 years. Let me therefore extend the Commission's appreciation to you for the support. Time a major exercise of this nature is handled partially online, consistent with the Commission's commitment to continue to deepen the use of technology in the electoral process in our country. Just like the expansion of voter access to polling units, the Commission appeals to the media for support so that this novel idea will also be successful.
Once we get the electoral process right, we would have appreciably addressed major issues that confront us as a people.